to reset service interval. Here's how you do it. Put the car into ignition, pull out, and again pull out and hold this button on the right side of your dashboard. So just pull out and hold. And that's it. That's how you change your service interval. Thanks for watching and see you next time.